The nation's obsession with post-Oreo O's cereal has made milk a precious commodity. How are Americans handling the crisis?
Two words, self-control.
And how are others coping?
It's been tough, very tough.
Yet you kids are eating lots and lots of Oreo O's.
Yeah.
What's that?
Oh, that would be our dog Spot.
Post-Oreo O's, part of a complete breakfast.